Hey everybody, it's Bob. We're learning the Nat Maher song, Let There Be Peace, Glory, Let There Be Peace. We're doing it in the key of D, which is two steps down from the original, which might make it easier for you guys to sing it. It's easier for me, so we'll give it a whirl here, okay? One, two, three, four. In the darkness, shines with a promise, Emmanuel. One child born in the stillness, living within us, Emmanuel. We're singing glory, glory, let there be peace, let there be peace. Singing glory, glory, let there be peace, let it start in me. One voice speaks for the voiceless, hope for the hopeless, Emmanuel. One love brings us together, now and forever.
What a great song. Can't wait to see you guys singing that in church.